My name is Chris Montgomery. I'm a lecturer in dialectology and I teach in English language and linguistics. I'm a feminist because I believe that a more equal society is a better society. And we currently don't have an equal society. We don't have an equal society because there's still a gender pay gap. Women are still judged more on how they look than what they can achieve. I believe this is a waste of potential and resources.